Feedback about what they wanted, and they want a bike that they can ride hard, they can explore their own limits, they can explore the limits of the bike, and this is where the 790 Adventure R comes in.
This will be the most performance orientated middleweight travel enduro bike on the market.
It's such a good bike. The chassis, you can go so hard off road, it allows you to push your limits personally rather than the bike limits. It doesn't replace the 690 or the 290, those are both amazing bikes. This is just a whole new sector, a whole new realm. sure how hard KTM has worked to keep the bike as light as possible, to keep it manageable, to make the engine smooth and tuned for off-road riding. And it's not a replacement road bike engine, it's a proper off-road, smooth traction, exactly what we're looking for to take the adventures into this. Adventure riding is not just about beating your bike in single track on hard rock. Adventure riding is also about covering long distances to get there. Adventure riding is about exploring, and with this bike you can take it on really long street trips and then end up on top of a mountain on a tiny single track. And this, I think, is the spirit of the 2019 car.
KTM would be an 800 source, 800cc, twin cylinder.